southern hemisphere, that's east and west. If you move from here 20 meters north of equator, pour the water to this bowl, the water will spin clockwise. When you go to the southern part 20 meters again, the water will spin counterclockwise. When you come to the equator line, no movement at all. And this is Coriolis effect, which was discovered by Gaspar Coriolis. So we are going to start with the north and then go to the south and then finish on the line. After that, I normally have the certificate for you to prove that you crossed the equator here in Kenya.
Cool.
Please, taking photo video is free. Let's go 20 meters north.
One, two.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
Right. So make a circle so that everybody can see. So first, I have to pour the water right in the middle. Because if you pour the water side and aside, that's pushing the water to go, which is not correct. And then I put the indicator for us to see.
That's clockwise.
And then I may try to spin it back and see. It will start again in a clockwise motion. The same case as the flushing toilets. In the northern hemisphere, when you flush the toilets, the water goes clockwise. In the southern part, when you flush, the toilets goes anti-clockwise.
Hmm.
And if the toilet is on the equator line, when you flush, the water goes straight down. Also, the climbing plants. In the northern hemisphere, it tends to coil in a clockwise motion. In the southern part, it tends to coil in anti-clockwise motion. Sounds good?
Sounds amazing.
So let's go and see the southern hemisphere, please. Ready again?
Mm-hmm.
Ready.
All the water again. And pull the stick again.
Wow.
If you move from here a few meters ahead, the water speeds faster. And
yeah.
Between the sign and here, the water moves slowly. Two, the Maasai who have been living on equator line, they use this like compass to know the direction, whether they are in the north or in the south.
Wow.
If they pour the water and see the water is standing anti-clockwise, they say no, our home should be the other side. If they see the water stand still, they just look the sun. The sun always starts from east to west, and then you can get direction to go. Any questions so far?
That's amazing.
So let's wind up in the middle. Then I'll try to spin it round and see.
That's exciting.
And the water still drains down. This is because the northern part and the southern part, the forces are equal. So we come to the neutral all along the equator. And that's the end of my demonstration, and I wish you good luck for the rest of your tour.
Oh, thank you so much.
So we got the certificate, as I said.
That's amazing.
That's where I put the name and the date.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hakuna Matata.
Thank you.
So welcome.
Thank you.
So the certificate I normally carry before my...
What's that?